the men up there preaching and talking like this. Last night I was down in Atlanta, and Governor Maddox is going to come and speak. He's going to be on the platform and speak with us. The last time we had Governor Maddox with us, he's been abused and attacked, of course, but he came up to Trenton for the big march we had up there, and he stood there on the steps of the great museum, or great auditorium in our capital in New Jersey, and I never heard a governor become such an evangelist. Why, the man got up, and when he got through, I gave an invitation, and people were saved. That's right. That governor down there turned into a preacher of the gospel. But the amazing thing was the governor had the courage. During the midst of his speech, when he got to the heights of our troubles, he proceeded to deliver a dissertation on the National Council of Churches, and he took the whole house down.